about putting a cone like right here after the end so we can switch at the finish? What do you think? Think we need it?
Yeah.
Okay, let me. Is that in a weird spot? Give it a try.
Or something.
Really?
I try to go like hit the foot brake coming down, it just goes to the floor.
Oh shit.
And then I have to pump it.
They need to be bled or something?
I don't know.
Fuck it.
Yeah.
hold on.
Just go really slow because your tension rod's broken.
Hold on.
Yo, you phased him, bro. That's okay. That's not your fault.
It's not that bad.
Yeah, it's not that bad. You just... He was like way by. He wasn't like super close to you or anything. It was just...
Hey. Well, that fresh paint job lasted a little while.
I missed it.
He put it in the wall. Snapped his tension rod.
Ooh. Did you,
The tie rod's all bent too.
Did you hit him?
No.
No, he was leading.
Oh.
He tried to take the same line.
Julian put him on a fucked up line.
No.
Julian made him crash in the wall.
No, what I'm saying is...
Okay, actually, I'm gonna come out. I'm gonna come out now, and then, like, maybe I'll do that, too.
No. They should make a mod for that where you can play Snake.
This thing's broken, so I have to reset it every time I start my car. Oh, what happened? Oh, what's going on? I should stop messing with this. Yo! Yo!
Dude, that was some cool.
That was pretty close.